गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास एट, हाउ यू गाइज डूइंग? आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग फिट एंड फाइन एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर सेल्स एंड टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो एंड एट द सेम टाइम यू ऑल आर स्टडिंग एंड लीडिंग अ डिसिप्लिन गुड हेल्दी लाइफ. ओके, इट्स नथिंग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू कम ऑन द वीडियो एंड टेल यू टू स्टडी. Yeah, it has to be a disciplined life. Everything has to be in routine. There has to be time for everything, as I say in each of my videos. So I am a bit like that, you know, free country. So it's like that. So we are on the English part of your my English folder course book, and we'll be on page 47. We haven't finished that green notes of Ruskin Bond, right? So in between, I had given you a video for your expansion of the British in India. That's for class 8. It was on an English class day. I had recorded that so that you would get it on a Thursday. On the 30th of August, I have made that video for you, and it was posted on the 30th August classes or on the 31st August classes, something like that. I don't remember right now. So we'll just read that. In my journal, I wrote, I have tick marked till the road is going up, but I'll just start again from the back so that we are into the same page, so that we can join it together, you know, explanation can go through. In my journal I wrote, already they have felled most of the trees. The walnut was one of the first to go, a tree I had lived with for over 10 years, watching it grow just as I had watched Prem's little son Rakesh grew up, looking forward to its new leaf buds, the broad green leaves of summer turning to spears of gold in September when the walnuts were ripe and ready to fall. I knew this tree better than the others. It was just below the window where the buttress for the road is going up. Okay, so this was done to you, that the first tree was to get cut was the felled. A lot of trees were felled, means cut down. When trees are cut down, they are felled. They are called actually felling trees. The walnut was very close to him because he is comparing it to with Rakesh's son, with Prem's little son. Prem was his boyhood friend, used to do his house job and all, everything and all, to take care of his house chores. Chores are domestic work which you do, chores, small little works which has to be done and taken care of, everyday work. Those are called chores. So he's seen that, he's comparing that tree growing up with that son, you know, as the sun goes up, his hair changes, his body shape changes, how he's changing, it's like that, the tree is also changing. 10 years he's seen that tree, so exactly. For over 10 years and watching it grow, just and watched Prem's son. That means Prem's son is also 10 years old. So both are the same age, and he's comparing both the living things have grown. How the leaf, the small leaves, new bud leaves come out and they become big, and during September they become like spears, you know. When a spear shines, the sun falls, it becomes golden, like walnut leaves are like spears, very pointed leaves. And the walnut gets ripe in September. He's seeing every change in it, and he's comparing it to a person who is living already. And he knew the tree better than others. He knew when is going to, what is going to happen. He should look at it. It was just below the window with a, where a buttress. Buttress is a pile of bricks which they have kept for making the roads. Corner side brick of the wall, or a wall which has those bricks which I told you, buttress. It's a line to support that wall which is called the buttress. From where the road is going to go. That new road where, for which they are felling the trees. Another tree I will miss is the young deodar, the only one growing in this stretch of the woods. Some years back it was stunted from lack of sunlight. The oaks cover it with their shaggy branches, so I cut away some of the overhanging branches, and after that the deodar grow much faster. it was just coming into its own this year, now cut down in its prime. Prime time. Like my younger brother on the road to Delhi last month, both victims of the roads, the tree killed by the PWD, my brother killed by a truck. He is comparing the liveliness of the tree, that he loves, his concern for the trees. He is sad as he was sad when his brother also died. He is thinking about the tree, he is comparing the tree with a friend's son who is growing up, he has seen that tree growing up like that. So this man, Ruskin Bond, is so much into nature. He loves nature so much. So we should also treat trees like that. Now we stand at trees, we start marking, we start writing on trees. We try to rub something into it, we write a name onto it. We don't water it. Or we don't take out the wild plants which are there next to it, it's stopping at a small plant. Sometimes we kick a tree, small plant is there, we rub it off with our shoes. We break it down. We are standing, sometimes we pluck a leaf from the tree. What is this? That tree is there, it's not disturbing. Why did I go and pluck a leaf? A rose is there on the plant, you go and break the rose. Are, let it be there. Roses are sold in the market, why don't you go and buy it from there? Because they are being breeded, they are being grown for selling in the market. But a plant in your house or someone else's house which is there, it's for show, it's for a good thing happening, a flower. That is not for sale, or that is not to be broken. In parks you are not allowed to break flowers, you are not allowed to touch plants. Then everybody, all plants will die. He had taken care of his this deodar tree as his brother. He is missing his brother. When the plant was just about to grow properly, it could not grow properly. Stunted, stopped. He was not getting sunlight, so he cut off the shaggy branches. Oak trees are very big and they have shaggy branches, a lot of spreading branches. So he cut off the branches from the side and let the sunlight fall on this deodar small tree, and it started growing. Just as it was getting young, solid, prime time, it was growing, then only it got cut. Just like my brother on the Delhi highway. Both victims on the road or on Delhi roads. One, my brother, he is comparing the tree to his brother because he looked after it so much like his brother. He loved it like his brother. The deodar got cut by the PWD, killed. The tree killed by the deodar, and my brother was killed by a truck. Now we don't know whose mistake was it or whatever. But he died in an accident. So both, he is trying to say that both have died. So the tree, the deodar, is just like my brother. And during the small area, 20 trees, oaks have been felled down. 20 trees have been cut down. Can you imagine? Near the cottage. By the time this bypass reaches Jabarkhet is another place, outskirts of Mussoorie. On the small stretch of my cottage area, only 50 trees have been shelled down. By the time it reaches Jabarkhet, about 6 miles from here, over 1,000 oaks will have been slaughtered. This stretch, 20 oaks have gone down. If it was 6 miles, thousands of oaks will be slaughtered down just to make a road. Besides other many fine trees, maples, deodars and pines, most of them unnecessarily, as they grew some 50 to 60 yards from the roadside. Other trees also have been shelled down because 50 yards away from the roadside there, the road is not there, but that too. People make roads so that there is a clearance, you know, because there will be again poles going, wires going, so trees should not fall, you know. There are things. But why make a road? He is saying, why make a road? Why not just walk? Enjoy the nature and walk. Other trees have also been uselessly cut down. I'll come back in the next video.